Hey everyone, today I wanted to make a really quick video showing you how to set up webhooks on your Shopify store. So you can use webhooks to have Shopify notify your API or any of your own custom applications about almost any event within Shopify. So I'm going to go ahead and go log into my admin dashboard here. And then once you're here, go down to the bottom left-hand corner where it says settings and click on that. Once you bring up settings, scroll down until you see notifications on the left-hand side. Go ahead and click on that, and then you'll see an option that says webhooks. So go ahead and click on webhooks, and then click on create webhook. From here, you can select the event that you want. Let's say I want checkout completion, or we'll do checkout creation, that's fine. So on checkout creation, I want a JSON formatted webhook to go to. I'm just gonna go ahead and throw in a random URL here. Slash test webhook. That's fine. This isn't a real URL, but you put in the webhook URL that you want them to hit here, and then you can select the webhook API version. I'll just keep it as unstable, and then I'll go ahead and save that. And now, whenever a checkout is created, it's going to hit this webhook endpoint here, and then you can go ahead and process the data. It should give you quite a bit of information about whatever the event is, and you can go ahead and see what that is once you test one and hit the endpoint. So I hope this video helped. If it did, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you next time.